Hello, welcome to this first look, let's play Fallout 4. I haven't played it at all before, it's my first time ever looking at it. So, there you go. If you like Let's Plays and if you like Fallout 4, then hit the like button, please. If you don't like them, hit the dislike button. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe, leave a comment, say hi, and I'll say hi to you. Okay, let's get on with it then. I've opened this game only to set the graphic quality to medium. My computer can do the best quality, but when I'm recording at the same time, I think it may be a problem. It often is in this sort of game, so I've turned it down to medium and I'm hoping that will give an adequate frame rate. I won't know till after I've done it. But we are at the start. Let's just have a look at settings. Gameplay. Difficulty. Ooh. Easy, very easy, very easy, normal, hard, very hard, survival. I'm going to go for easy. Look sensitivity, I don't know what that is. Save on travel, okay, save in Pip-Boy, 10 minutes, okay, Pip-Boy app enabled. Ooh, I don't know what that means, because I haven't played the game before and I haven't been watching videos about it. Well, I watched the occasional one of somebody running around shooting stuff, so I guess, okay. escape the back, what can I click on that? Yes, I can, controls. WASD, of course, it's going to strain my fingers as usual on the keyboard. We've also got strafe. Oh, that's good. A and D are strafe. I like that. You stay pointing in the same direction. So I attack mouse 1, aim block with mouse 2. Oh, this is going to be hard to remember. Left alt, bash power attack grenade. Flipping heck, Tucker. How am I going to find that key? Activate E, okay, ready, reload R. Pip-Boy tab. Toggle POV workshop, jump. So I should go back, hang on to the setting here and enable the Pip-Boy app, yes, whatever he is. I can always turn it off again if I don't like it. I hope I kind of learn these things. Jump space, sprint, left shift. VATS, I don't know. What is sneak left control? Okay, I'll probably have to print this lot out at some point when I can try and remember how the heck to use it. Display, it's medium, okay. General subtitles, I think I'll put them on. Dialogue subtitles on. Whatever, okay. Audio. I have to turn off the music for YouTube. Hello, new. Oh, escape again back. Doesn't seem to have altered the audio, does it? New game. Maybe I won't monetize these, it doesn't matter anyway, really. Make about $1 in a year.
War.
A whole lot.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
So maybe that's the message of the game. War is a bad thing. And we're going to see why, presumably.
War never changes.
You're going to knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Oh. Right. Sex?
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Okay, I can choose whether to be male or female, I suppose. It's a bit sudden, this, to move some space out on the table, and I can maybe use some dice or something. I don't know. Let's have a go. 4, 5, 6 was female, and it got a 4. Right, there it is. So, don't know if you can see it. Where's the camera? There, right. Whatever, anyway, so... Female. Actually, women usually look better in these games anyway. So... A face 01, DF face. I don't understand. Let's try A. Oh, I see. So there's... 15 faces. Okay. I have a 20-sided dice here. And I've chosen number 13. So, what have we got here? Okay, 14, 15. Well, 13 it is. What's that? Oh, I can sculpt it. Okay, let's go back first. Extras, what are they? Makeup, markings, blemishes, damage. Okay, makeup. How many colours do I have? DE.
Looking good, hon.
Oh, I think I did that wrong. Makeup. A and D is makeup. There's 5 colours, but I can't really see any significant difference at my scale. Let's roll a dice. 2. Color 2, there it is. Okay. E is accept.
Not bad.
What was there? What
Not
else was there?
Not bad at all.
So apply here and... Oh, wait a minute. It was color 2, wasn't it? Make sure I've got it. Color 2. Accept.
Sweetie, you look as beautiful as the day we met.
Yeah, yeah. Accept. And then come out of here, right? I don't know, let's go up here. Markings. Ooh. Freckles and moles and stuff like that. Crikey. Okay, how many have I got? That's it. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 7. Okay. Well, I have an 8-sided die here. That'll do. Roll number 8. That means I can choose it manually. Let's see. These are crazy. I don't really like any of these. So I will choose not to have any. Blemishes. Oh my god. There's a zillion of them. What happens? Oh, I fade it out, I see. So it can be a modest blemish. This is crazy. And how many are there? About 34, 35 or so. So I can use my dice as percentile dice, I suppose, and just see if I get anything. 50 something, so I'm not going to have any. Alright, cancel. Damage. What? Right, I really want this lot. How many are there? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. About 25, roughly. Ooh, I've chosen 22. Oh dear. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 12 rounds as a boxer. So she's a bit bruised. Okay, but I might choose the quantity of it. 100% percentile dice. It's 91. Brilliant, okay. Fantastic, okay. So, she's a bit bruised for who knows what reason. Apply. Hey, where did it go?
Oh,
box
yeah.
Of 12 rounds.
Yeah, that
select.
Works.
Accept. Right. And that's it now. I hope I get out of here like this. Yeah. No. Huh? Ah, who cares? Right. Last attempt. I've probably lost the makeup as well, haven't I? Boxer 12 rounds. Hey, come on. Boxer 12 rounds. Thought this was, you know. Select. Boxer 12 rounds. 91%. Apply. And then you accept.
As beautiful as the day we met.
No blemishes, no markings, but there was some makeup, which she's got. Okay. Oh. Ah. I see. Right. Oh, I've got to do a whole load of them. What? Oh. Well. I think we'll just forget that. Okay. I might give her some eyeliner, whatever. Yeah. Something. To make the eyes look a bit funny. Lipstick? Yeah,
that
go for it.
That looks nice.
How many colours are there? I chose number 18. I don't have a 22-sided dice, so the last two. No, I don't like that colour. It's not much cop, is it? Kind of normal, isn't it?
Accept. Looking good.
So there's six possible eyeliners. We're choosing number four. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
I like that.
Come on. This interface, I don't like it. Oh, and it can also be in different colours. I do have, I think I have a 12-sided die. No, I don't. I used to. Well, I'll use the 20. 24. Well, I'll say it's 25, and I'll use the six-sided dice to choose which batch of five it comes from. The fourth batch of five, which is 5, 10, 15, up to 20. So it's 16 to 20 I need. Roll the dice again. And it's number five, which is 20. That's cool. I would say it doesn't match the lipstick, though. Oh. Flippin' heck. Go on. Eyeliner 4. Colour. Accept.
You look lovely.
Right. There we go. Oh. You see it didn't do it? This is just so... I don't like this interface. It's chronic.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Come on. Accept, thank you.
So pretty.
And it disappears. So, you know, what the hell? Eyeliner 4. Colour 20. E to accept it. Oh, space to apply it. Right. Jeez.
That looks nice.
If you say so. The lipstick. I think I will choose a colour that actually matches. Just, you know, for the... She's a woman, after all. They're into that sort of matching stuff. Or, purplish one kind of matched on mine, but I can't even find it again now. Yeah, that'll do. So space apply. Okay. Right. Anything else? I will have that, and I will just apply it. Okay. I'm not going to do any more. I mean, it's crazy. Okay. Then exit.
Son, you look as good as the day we met.
Exit. Body. Doesn't she look weird? Anyway, okay. Right. Probably somewhere like that, roughly speaking. So E accept. Have I chosen different faces? Oh, I can sculpt it. Do I really want to? Well, yeah, I'm not that keen on her face at the moment. S for sculpt. So what do? Can't see anything happening as I roll the mouse. What does it matter? It doesn't matter. Okay, escape. Whatever she looks like is fine. Let's get on with the game. Done. Okay. Robot just zapped past the door. And, oh, okay. And there we go. Right. E for talk.
Hey, hun.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
In other words, bugger off. Okay. WASD, yes? Ooh, yep.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum!
Wow, really?
Where is my breakfast then? Sugar bombs.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
I detect a little bit of propaganda.
Sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Sean.
I know we were nervous at first. I'm glad we got Codsworth.
More of the same. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
As an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcast to drive any screaming commie memes.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
And now look at sports. Something that is unquestionably in a American.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Oh, she's got
bruises. Why, we're about you, ma'am. and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
Fantastic.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Yeah. So, with the propaganda we've got, obviously there's going to be a war. I know the gate there is because it's the game, right? But, you know.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Enough space? Okay.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
All right.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the average score is 3, and I've got to work out what the heck these things do. Raw physical power, how much I can carry. Damage. Environmental awareness. Weapon accuracy. Don't know what VATS is. Overall physical fitness. Charisma. Charm and convince. Intelligence. Affects the number of experience points earned, so that one has to be high. Overall finesse and reflexes, number of action points, and ability to sneak. I obviously need that to be fairly high as well, and luck. Right. Well, I'm a woman, but I'm going to need to carry stuff, right? Perception. Environmental sense needs to be good. Endurance, maybe not so crucial. Charisma, maybe. I want lots of intelligence. Lots of agility. We'll see how luck works out. How about that? No idea. I think that's a fair bet. I'm obviously gonna need physical skills and intelligence skills. Action points affects what I can do, presumably, and per turn or something to that effect. I'll just have to work on my charisma. R accept. Why is it greyed out? Do I have any more points? No. So, R accept. Oh, I must name my character. R, okay. Well, what shall I call her? Alphatucana doesn't seem so... See what the game makes of that. Right, okay. Alphatucana. Oh, okay, press enter at the end. Then R to accept.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Who's this for?
I have my moments.
Mom, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
All the way, Coldsworth. There you go, right.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile in his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Why is the door shut? See what, followed Codsworth?
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to have
what?
Lost contact with
what
our affiliate
say?
Stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
If somebody else is running this way, let's go.
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Let's go.
We'll climb to the coast. That's gotta be fun.
This must be the way. What's that 35 content?
Please. Just help me pack it up! Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you'll get in.
That's absurd! I am vault check.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me! Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Sounds normal, yes. We're doing everything we can, i.e. nothing. Okay. I can run faster than him.
Step on the platform, in the center.
Step on the platform in the center, all right. I'm on it, okay.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
They move faster.
Oh God!
With so much propaganda, you can see why there was a war. They're not people not behaving ethically.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need
Excuse
to worry,
me.
Folks.
I was milk.
We'll get everyone situated
oh,
in your new home.
Milk.
Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no, we'd all be. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Tech is here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Welcome home, it says. Yeah, right.
Welcome home. Yeah.
This way, please. Just this way.
Mail is good. Mail.
Step over to the table and take a seat.
Okay.
Welcome. Pick up a suit right over there. Right over there, please.
Here
just
you
step
are.
Step over to the
Head
table.
Head down the hall there. Good. You'll
yeah,
need your suits
fine.
Before we can take you further. Hey!
Oh, sorry. You need to get your suit first before I can take you in.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
It's down the hallway right there.
Looks good. Over oh, there. You're gonna love
take
it.
A seat.
This yeah, is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home.
The bowels of a submarine, isn't it?
My mother and
I use the word bowels advisedly.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Looks like rubbish to me. Horrible place. No aesthetics. Oh, not nice aesthetics.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Huh?
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see?
Well, okay.
Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
That doesn't sound good.
Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What liars, eh? As usual, government lies. Could have told me they were going to freeze me, but I would have checked. Okay.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic station.
This is the one.
Here.
Open.
So, ruled by sociopaths, as you might expect. As the whole planet obviously was, anyway, so. So I guess I won't. I will cooperate them with them up to a point.
Immediately.
Am I able to do anything? I can't seem to walk. Why can't I walk? WASD is to walk, yes, no? Would have thought that I could. I cannot walk. Could it be that my keyboard is screwed up? Let me just press the connect button because it's wireless. Right. Yes.
There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
You don't know how long he's been frozen. I should release these other people. Maybe not. What have we here? Actually, I might just look around here before I go running off. See if there's anything I could potentially use. I know that there are some unfriendly people out there. No, basically, unless I can use one of these cryo bottle oxygen thingies. Safety notice, which we never read. Another one. Looks like it. I like to explore places, see what we can find. Ooh. East. Okay. Just for completeness. Yeah. this stuff? Vault-Tec. Boxes of stuff which I can't use. Oh, hold on. I saw something. A new jumpsuit. I don't need it, I have one. Coffee cup. Clipboard. Ah. Is there a computer in here that I can check on the status of these? Yeah. If I can get in front of it, there we go. Right. Oops. Okay. Oh, it's not really. Deceased, asphyxiation due to life support failure. Okay. I don't know which one it's showing me, but because of course it is not. Oh, there we go. Yeah. I can see how this is going to go. But if this were real life, I would need to know. So if I just open a random one of these, the occupant should be dead, right? If it'll let me. What the heck? On the inside of that glass, there is a gigantic critter. E take. This keyboard again. Dodgy wireless keyboards. How do these giant cockroaches get in there? Is there something else I can take? Keyboard again, come on. I really wanted to do that in the middle of a fight, don't I? What else is there around here? Before I tackle that. It's leaking water, it's brilliant. No, all clear from Vault-Tec is coming. We need to leave. Robert out of food. I almost murdered Stanley for dropping a damn salt cracker on the floor. A handful of us confronted the overseer about opening up the vault. I never knew a man that small could shout that loud. Now he's locked himself in his office, along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons, or medicine we have by tonight, or there's going to be consequences. I've talked to everyone. It's time. One way or another, we're getting out of this vault. Main door accessing the vault exit is malfunctioning. Now the only way out is through the overseer's evacuation tunnel. How convenient for him. He has one of the science team watching the door into his office at all times from a little makeshift checkpoint. Got invited to a meeting tonight, support staffers and security only. Sounds like I'm not the only one with an axe to grind. Only a few weeks left in our mandatory shelter period. Everyone's getting stir-crazy. Some people are even saying the all-clear signal is never coming. We can't stay here much longer, that's for sure. It's not just the fact that I've been staring at the same break room and bunk bed for over 6 months. It's the fact that we only have enough food left for another few months, tops. The overseer keeps telling everyone to be patient, focus on work. He's definitely keeping us out of the loop. Something bad is going on, I just know it. Christmas Day 2077. Little party. None of the scientists came. Overseer wasn't there either. Just us and the icebergs. I don't get it. Eggheads tried to explain to me that keeping them frozen is a big experiment. For a better future or something. I don't know. It doesn't seem right that we're smiling at them all the time before putting them on ice. Shouldn't we have told them something? Quite. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with vault operations are capital offences. Security staff are authorised to use lethal force. It's an experiment. Lovely. Dispose of any detainees. Interesting. Vault entry must remain sealed under any circumstances. Yeah, obviously. Duties. Research team daily monitor vital signs. Life-saving intervention is only permitted if greater than 80% of the resident population has perished while in cryogenic suspension and must not interrupt suspension. Right on. Bloody blah blah, security. Following a nuclear event, Vault-Tec will monitor hazards such as radiation levels, enemy invasion, subsequent attacks, and other factors. Once conditions are deemed safe, this terminal will receive an all-clear notice. upon receiving the all-clear notice. Vault-Tec personnel may be evacuated at overseer discretion. Disregard any notices from organizations or individuals not associated with Vault-Tec, including government and military. Residents are not to be disrupted or evacuated. Vault-Tec will attend to their needs remotely once Vault 111 staff has been evacuated. Vault 111 is classified as a short-term assignment. Non-resident personnel are expected to carry out research duties and basic maintenance, blah-de-blah-de-blah. In the absence of an all-clear message from Vault-Tec, the overseer may elect to evacuate staff after a mandatory shelter period of 180 days of containment. Yep. What's the holotape? I have no holotapes. Okay, exit. Impact, I will have that. Obviously something useful. Bobby pin, take it. Cigarette. Well, what do I need it for? I don't know. There's another door there, but what is in here, protected by monsters? Oh, that is the door, right, okay. And how do I fight? Ah, left click. And right click does... Okay, right click shields me. Was there not another door here somewhere? No, okay.
Roaches? What the hell?
Did I drink? I don't know. I guess so. Rad roach meat. Oh, only if I have to. Yes, I suppose. Don't want this. Strange world, a mixture of primitive and advanced technology, but and the design ethic, 1950s America. It's very nicely done. Everything's like empty here. Right. That's it for the first hour. My first look at Fallout 4. I'll see you in part 2. Bye for now.